Oh, God, I love me some summer. It's time for a playoff edition of State Farm's Emote Control, where we give you the most emote-worthy clips of the week. Starting with this one, baby. The Shock's moth decided Atlanta needed to purify themselves in the beautiful Italian waters of Rialto. Not one, not two. He got four folks with this one. Fellas, what's the reaction?
Oh,
that's so spicy.
Good. That's so good.
I just think it's hilarious.
How do you get it on back-to-back right clicks? Just came around for another pass. Yeah,
it's kind of heartbreaking, actually. This might be Moth's face.
Gotta love it. Gotta love it. Not everything was going swimmingly, though, for Moth in the Shock, though. After dropping the seventh map to Atlanta, he looked just a little surprised. Some would say he almost looks like an emote.
That's brutal, though.
That face is the embodiment of the C9.
Yeah,
it really is.
I've felt that feeling before as well, when you know something's gone horribly wrong, but there's nothing you can do to fix it.
That's how your teammates feel when you play in ranks.
Hey, sub now, kids, get your moth face. Our insider Emily interviewed Gushue after their tough loss to the Gladiators, and an unexpected guest crashed the party. Just stopping by to say hello. Thanks, Shorefort.
I love this as well. Emily was like, hey, Shorefort, you can join us if you want, like, joking, but Shovel was like, yeah, I will actually.
I will stay now.
just gonna rock up into the shots.
Give Gushue his space. He's trying to rally himself.
It's like a loser's interview as well.
Monty, explain your potato face.
This is mildly excited sideshow.
There we go. All right, we're going to switch gears for this last one. After a heartbreaking loss to the Spark, Jaehong and Toby put their emotions on their sleeves. Nothing but love for these two legends.
Yeah, I don't have an emotion for this, honestly. Not that I just don't think anything can really summarize that clip in general, because I don't think we've ever seen anything in the league that showcases how much it really means for these players in the playoff scenarios. I mean, it if you don't feel anything from watching that clip, I mean,
you've got a heart of stone, honestly. Yeah. It's outrageous. It's one of our most iconic moments of this year, I think.
Absolutely. And I think that's why I'm so excited about it, honestly, is because I think it took a lot for Jaehong to go out there and express his feelings to his fans. It's really...
Especially Toby as well. Yeah. It came up afterwards when Jaehong's doing the interview. Yep. Like, I've got something else to say.
I thought it was a great moment.